Hey, this my nigga straight. Decided on new pack. Explore my rack. Take a trip, count racks. This is my niggas who street. 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 This is my nigga straight. Decided on new pack. Explore my
singles and tag team action. Shelton Benjamin looks to wow us once more tonight.
And it looks to me like this entire arena is on its feet, and understandably so.
Stomp right to the gut. Added pressure afterwards. Ugh.
Hard right hand. What are we going to see here?
Uh-oh. Spiking DDT.
To the outside now. Perhaps looking to gather his thoughts.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Two.
Three. Boom. Right between the eyes.
Back suplex. He's looking a little off balance.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Five.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
Out of it in the corner.
Saw that one coming.
Super kick.
He's taking it up top.
From the top. Elbow drop.
Up on their shoulders.
Down in a hurry.
Bump handle. Bump handle into the step breaker. Wow.
He's executing on his plan.
This can't bode well.
Good night. What a stunner.
Big opportunity for him now.
Man, I wonder if Benjamin can really survive this.
Against all odds, he's got the victory.
No doubt it was a good one. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Grimm.
That's an impressive win right there.
He may not age, but tonight...
Between these two superstars.
The first one to make a mistake could fail.
And if this crowd is anything like their hometown hero, Finley, they love to fight. And that's exactly what they're going to see here tonight.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker.
Ow.
Great agility there.
Oh, able to counter.
If you...
That's the beast incarnate.
That is a fighting machine.
Oh, here it comes! Bayley to Bayley!
Someone should post that online. But now, can Bayley capitalize? Cole, usually this is where I'd question what overwhelming enthusiasm.
Cedric Alexander has certainly earned his place atop the cruiserweight division, but the same can be said for this man, the juggernaut of the cruiserweight division, Buddy Murphy, a man who has adapted and is.
Makes him one of the most dangerous superstars around. This is one of those matches that this crowd in Florence will be talking about for years to come.
Oh, jarring European uppercut.
Oh, chin-breaking uppercut. You're watching Monday Night Raw. Oh, my God. Saw that one coming. And again, yet another counter. And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here. Cut.
That'll cost some teeth.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
From behind.
Stomping down. Showing a lot of fury with these attacks.
That's what he does. Keep on the attack.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Say what you will about the tactics of Buddy Murphy. When he steps between the ropes, he puts everything on the line. That's why he's the best-kept secret.
Agree to disagree on that best-kept secret moniker, but you're absolutely right about Murphy giving it his all in the ring, Corey.
Agree to disagree on anyone asking your opinion, Saxton.
This is not where you want to be. Throughout his career in WWE, Buddy Murphy has been known as the Juggernaut and the Unstoppable. I'd argue nicknames like that should tell you everything you need to know about what this young man is capable of in the ring, don't you think?
Agreed, but I would also say that they just barely scratch the surface when it comes to letting...
From out of nowhere! RKO!
That's gotta be it! Yeah, he's got a lot left in him.
Just barely. He's almost finished.
What are we gonna see here?
Hung up on the second rope.
So much damage to the neck.
Big elbow.
Ooh, a jarring European uppercut.
Back in the ring now.
Woo-wee.
Oh! Caught him with a big boot.
On the mark.
Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
Off the rope. Oh, no, wait. Wait.
he's lining him up. His shoulders are down. How resilient was that?
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
Ooh. Elbow drop.
Piercing. Oh, direct impact to the chest.
Bang! Reverses. Can he make him pay? You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time where matches are won and lost.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here. Ah, what a neck breaker. Now he's been put on the defensive.
He planned for this and could still rally.
Short arm clothesline.
From behind, back suplex.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Oh, he knew that was coming.
Ooh, charring European uppercut.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
And now that one's countered. Whoa, it's another reversal. An impressive series of moves.
Looks that'll absolutely give you a headache.
That's for sure, Michael.
Oh, a flurry of strikes. On the apron.
Oh, this is gonna be bad. This is gonna be really bad.
On the apron.
The hardest part of the ring.
One.
Drop kick with precision.
Two. Three.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Look at how you put the pressure on the juggernaut.
Here is your winner, the Jester.
Sending a message to the entire locker room with that win.
That was simply a case of one guy.
Things about Goldberg in recent weeks. No.
The Fiend, Bray Wyatt! The Fiend, Bray Wyatt, attacking Demon Kane! The Mandible Claw! The Fiend Bray Wyatt is on Monday Night Raw.
Striking combination.
We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's going to find them?
SOS! Caught him flush. Hopefully Goldberg can recover.
Decided on a new path, exploring all the way.